just showing you how I make my sawdust. I find it works easier for me holding the fat wood and moving the grater. That's how I do mine. It seems to work very well for me rather than moving the stick. Anyways, that's just the way I do it. That's the end result. It's a lot easier for me doing it that way. Happy Fire It Up Friday. Trying something different today also. I'm going to try to get a fire going with a concave mirror. If you're like me, you take your glasses off, you need a magnifying mirror. And what I'm going to do is, you saw me grate this stuff up. I'm just adding that to twigs, leaves, birch bark. That's all that's in there. Nothing magical. Anyways, that's that. I don't think I need it all. Oh, let me put that over there in case I spill my water. And what I'm going to do is use this mirror to get char cloth going. I've got a piece of char cloth rolled up. I put a split in the stick. I wouldn't have to hold it. And what I'm going to do is try to get the sun. It's a little tricky. I hope it's not interfering with the video. But I have to see where it's hitting on the char cloth. And there. Yeah, I'm trying to get it. Oh, Lordy. Shaky hands. Old age, folks. All right, come on. Get the sun. Be hard to see the smoke because of the wind. Oh, it's our little puff of smoke. Come on. Oh, yes, it's going now, folks. Now what I have to do is take it off and put it in here, and there we go. Where's my blower? lost my... There it is. Okay. There we go, folks. That was started with a mirror. Mirror and chalk cloth. A little bit of fat wood, shavings. So, carry a mirror with you. I do. It's good for rescue. It's good for many different things. You get something in your eye. Yeah, and you can start a fire with it. So if you have a little bit of chalk cloth, you can start a fire with a mirror, guys. That's awesome. That's it. So, happy Fire It Up Friday. It's a smoking, right? Dominic, it's a smoking. Whoa, some black smoke. That birch box got a lot of oils in it. I gotta hold it down because the wind's blowing pretty good today. Don't want to set the backyard on fire here. So, anyways, folks, hope you enjoyed that. Take care. See you again real soon. Thank you for watching.